how's everybody doing today? Doing a little test. I'm going to be driving 40 eastbound. I'm in Tennessee right now. I'm going to be going through the Pisgah Forest, Great Smoky Mountains. We're going to be going through the Gorge, going into Carolinas. Main purpose, you know, there's some good scenery through here, I guess. How the audio works. Changed a couple of the settings. The settings that are in the phone app that you connect to your phone apparently are different, and there are some differences with the settings that are in the GoPro. I don't know why they're not the same. Doesn't make sense. Most of them are there. They just left one or two things out. So I changed a couple of the settings. I'm going to be getting a microphone. GoPro. That's, I probably will get that to like a whole, which around the 19th. This guy's like, can't keep his own lane. He's in a pickup truck. But let's see how the audio's working. I'll test it out. I apologize again for the delay on videos, but I'm having severe data issues out here. I have Spectrum Wireless, and they're good if you stay at home. I mean, it works under the Wi-Fi at home, my phone, my iPad, everything, but for some reason, once I get on the road, I'm out of my data within a day or two. And once I'm out of my data, I can't even hook up the Wi-Fi networks. It doesn't even hook up the Wi-Fi. It's crazy. I can't even hook up my iPad. I don't use much data on. I think I only used 1 gig of the 30 gigs on the iPad. It won't even let my phone connect to the hotspot on my iPad. So, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I have an unlimited plan with Spectrum. But obviously their service is starting to suck ass. You get unlimited. I pay for unlimited. But after 30 gigs, they turn it down. And, you know, I don't know. I don't know why they turn it down. But they slow the speed down so much that it pretty much makes my phone useless. It's a heavyweight. It's just a paperweight. I don't know why they do that. Once they slow it down, I can make phone calls. I can text. Pretty much it. I mean, if I wait long enough at night before I go to bed, I can scroll on Facebook or something maybe for a little bit. But I don't get all the new posts. Gonna do. Maybe I should go to. I mean, the family likes Spectrum because at home, it's, you know, it's good service, especially because they're under Wi-Fi most of the time. And where we are, there's a lot of Spectrum hotspots while you're driving around and things like that. So, you know, it makes it good for them, and it was good while I was home. So now I might have to look into going to another company just to have a phone on the road for me. I don't think Verizon or AT&T slow their services down when you pay for unlimited. I mean, I think on Verizon, I mean, they all used to, but they got in trouble, I think. I remember seeing on the news they got sued, and they weren't allowed to slow it down. But what I think does happen with Verizon is during peak times of the day, if you have a lot of people on using the Wi-Fi or the cell service, it slows down. Not because they slowed it down, but because there's so many people using it. You know what I mean? I guess that's just my theory. From what I've read, I know not everything you read is true. But I don't know what I'm going to do, but I got to figure something out. I mean, all these other YouTubers out here, they're on the road, and they're doing 3, 4, 5, 6, 10 videos a week. I don't know how they're doing it. You know, it's crazy. I don't know how they're doing it. And all they do is post on their phones or a GoPro. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. I just don't get it. But enjoy the view. About to get ready to go through the forest. Got a couple tunnels to go through. lot. mountains aren't that big over here. They're not that steep. I know people have trouble on these mountains, but I'll tell you what. Don't go out west then. The mountains out west put these to shame over here. Soon. Be safe out there. Check back in a little bit.